Police are looking for two men who carjacked a mother and her five children at gunpoint. It happened Friday night near St. Ferdinand, near Rumbold Park in North St. Louis. The mother says she and the kids were forced out of the car before they hopped in and took off. No one was hurt.